William Karlsson on the forecheck. Zips it out top to Petrangelo. Long wrist shot. Jones on a pinch of that. A puck off his shoulder and gets swept out of the crease. He lost sight of that puck. And why indeed? Barbashev providing the heat. Nylander feeds it back. Picked off by Barbashev, who settled it on a save made by Jones on Marchessault.
Well, you can see he kind of turns his head, knows where Marchessault is. Quick back pass, no looking.
Golden Knights did the same to them. They had an overtime win in Toronto last season. Bertuzzi puts it on net. He'll have to squeeze tight. Made sure he had that glove behind the pad. Mattio on high. Theodore with a wrist shot blocked away by Bertuzzi. Brisson shoved down by Riley. Theodore wristing it towards it inside Jones. And he stopped the Mattio on the rebound, too, after he had the tip. McMahon racing in. Takes it around the net. Feeds it out high. Robertson a wrist shot. They got tipped wide. We're going to look for Nick Robertson. He had a goal waved off last night. McCabe with a shot. Score! That deflected on that far side. McMahon was in the neighborhood. We'll see who gets it, but halfway through the first, the Leafs on the board as McCabe let it rip.
Their zone, they can't. Right here, Rempel kind of throws it. Morelli trying to get off the wall, and it goes off Aiden Hill, the blocker. And watch Martinez off to his side as he goes off Martinez and in. As McCabe lets the shot go, there's the save, exactly what you want. Blocker trying to knock it to the corner, but bad timing as it goes off Martinez and in.
Jake McCabe, second game in a row. The Golden Knights have allowed the first goal. Now centering pass to Nylander, and Wah got a piece of him on the coverage as lead pass to Reeves. He'll dump it in. And Reeves signed himself a 3-year deal to go to Toronto, worth over $4 million in the offseason. Camp going towards the net, score! Two quick goals for Toronto, 1:10 apart. David Camp has made it 2-0.
Causing their own problems. Trying to play this puck, and Nick Hague played up the wall, and it goes, misses Stevenson, and Camp able to pick it off, and he able to get it past Hill. I think Hill stops it initially, spread out with the right pad, but Camp stays with it and able to tap it across the goal line, his fifth. So if you're Morgan Riley, don't lead with the stick, just drop the gloves and take care of business.
Well, and there is Tavares with a wrist shot, and he scores! On a quick forming play from Robertson to Tavares. Golden Knights are going to make a goalie change. They've allowed 3 in the first period at home for the first time this year.
Area right from the draw. They just come to the far corner. McNabb gets to the puck. It's pressure turned over. Quick play. Good. Talked about one-on-one battles. And that one just beats Hill to the glove side. Kind of fools him, and that, as you mentioned, will end his night. Logan Thompson.
Nylander out high. Driving wide on Brisson. Takes it in behind the net. Looking across. Domi shot the save. Thompson, second chance score. Max Domi. Just his second in the last 16 games. But the Leafs have upped the lead to 4 in the first period.
Protect the interior ice, and the Leafs, one of the best teams at this. Is look at the play by Nylander. Right through to Domi, who gets his own rebound. Thompson makes the first save, and Domi able to gather the rebound and put it over the right pad of Logan Thompson. And just a disastrous start here for the Golden Knights. And
Connor racing in, shot blocked wide by Liljegren. Matthew Nyes winds it up. It's part of that University of Minnesota team. They had a wagon of a team last year that went to the NCAA championship game, and Carlson scores! And the Golden Knights can start to turn things around. William Karlsson goals in 3 in a row. Vegas on the board early in the second.
The great play, Marchessault. Little feed between the skates of Nyes in the neutral zone to Karlsson with speed. And just quick transition in the neutral zone. Right up the ice. Theodore Marchessault, Karlsson kind of drags it out, shoots the other way as he beats Jones glove side.
Marchessault Right into Benoit, kicks it up the boards. The five-game win streak for the Leafs, equaling their longest since November of 22. Domi racing in, scores! Picked up the loose puck, got a step on Theodore, and tucks home his second of the night. It's 5-1 Toronto.
There's the puck. They should have possession. They both leave it thinking the other's going to take it. And Domi's like, I'll take it. Does a great job to protect the puck as Theodore trying to get the angle. And able to chip it under that left arm of Logan Thompson.
March 10th, Dave.
At least get the right date out.
Well, I said it first, and once I took the iPad away, my ADD kicked in. And into the zone, a wrist shot, score. That's Pontus Holmberg. More depth scoring for the Leafs. His first in 15 games. And Toronto's picked up a six-pack in Vegas.
Well, everything that could go wrong is going wrong. So the Golden Knights lose the puck. Turnover. Holmberg comes in. That's a short side upstairs on Logan Thompson off the turnover just outside the blue line. Lots of room there. But it's a combination of everything. Enough to spread around here for the Golden Knights where it's not going right.
First shot from McNabb, sails wide. Of course, they've been with that Jack Eichel here for a month and a half. Marchessault, wrist shot, score! Here goes short side on Jones. So Jonathan Marchessault, both Vegas goals tonight coming early in a period. This one, 59 seconds into the third.
Walk down the middle. Watch him draw all the attention. One, two, three, four players just kicks it out to Marchessault. And what a shot. He goes upstairs over the left shoulder, short side on Jones. As Jonathan Marchessault picks up his 29. But Carlson at 19, one away from 20. Now Marchessault, one away from 30. That's a good sign to have him, you know, missing that much time and come back and contribute like he has.
Stevenson darting in, Barbashev, backdoor to Amadio, and he scores! Michael Amadio snaps it home. Two goals in 26 seconds to make it 6-3.
Stevenson, good speed up the ice, leaves it for Barbashev, and Amadio left all alone. And he'll go glove side past Jones. His fourth in the last five games is Michael Amadio, makes it a three-goal game with his 10th.
Holmberg out of the box. And the Leafs will start it out. Matthews with Holmberg. Two on three. Holmberg shot, score! Pontus Holmberg came in tonight with two goals. He now has four. And the Leafs have seven.
Here's a little cross. Look at Matthews that dropped and drives to the net. And it's tough to tell. Yeah, and indeed, Austin Matthews, number 52. As Holmberg getting the shot, Matthews driving to the net, gets a stick on it.
Unfortunately, they're going to go to 0-3 in those three games. Wrist shot here from Camp, and a big save. Thompson lost his stick in the process. Benoit content to kill the time. The Leafs come to Vegas and they put up a seven spot on the Golden Knights in a 7-3 win.